behalf of the Jacksonville ladies, all military families in our Jacksonville community, please accept our condolences and the loss of your husband. We want you to know how much we appreciate his service to our country, and we thank you and your family for your service.
Thank you, Jesus, for my life.